Good morning to all of you. Today our language is Nepali. Okay. Then Nepal is a landlocked country in South Asia. It is located mainly in the Himalayas. What is the capital of Nepal? Very good. Kathmandu is the capital of Nepal. Yesterday one breaking news was that from Nepal, Nepali, from Nepal bans the Indian currency notes above rupees 100. One more information about the flag. Nepal's national flag is the only flag in the world in the non-rectangular shape. Okay, now coming to the language. Nepali is an Indo-Aryan language. It is the official language of Nepal, written in Devanagari script. Then today we have to learn. Hello, what is your name and how are you? For hello, we will say Namaste or Namaskar. Namaste or Namaskar. Namaste is a common wish, ordinary wish, and Namaskar is little more honorific addressing. So next is, what is your name? Tapai ko naam ke ho? Tapai ko naam ke ho? Tell me. Very good. My name is Jamisha. Mero naam Jamisha ho. Mero naam Jamisha ho. Tapai ko naam ke ho? Mero naam Jamisha ho. Next is, how are you? Tapai lai kapte cho? Tapai lai kapte cho? Ma lai sanjai cho? I am fine. Ma lai sanjai cho? In Hindi you say, aap, tum, to, like that. Nepali also, agar, tapai and tivi. Adur, tapai and tivi. So, adur lai kapte cho? Tapai lai kapte cho? Tivi lai kapte cho? The answer is same. Ma lai sanjai cho. Dhanyavada.